fine china. Shorty like it.
Shorty like it.
Shorty like $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day, I remind her. And I jump in a pussy like a lake, I'm a diver.
Alright, we got it. I'm back with another video, back with my friends.
It's good, y'all. You remember me, you can add me on Instagram, smacking your uncle. I promise you. Right now, I'm playing.
We back with another video, so, he wanted me to do,
We're doing a college football pump up, cause you feel me, your boy gonna be going to college playing football, and I wanna see what it's gonna look like, how it's gonna feel, what like, you feel me, like, you gotta help me out, you feel me, help me reach my goal, help me reach my goal by liking, commenting, and subscribing to my boy. If you don't help that him, you are not helping me out. That's a promise. But y'all already know the vibes, man. Add me on Instagram right here, at jhub06. Add my new Snapchat, george.ramos. I forgot, yeah. I'll text it to my boy later on, but let's get to this video.
Forget my sins. I just want to roll my sleeves up and start again. I know that I messed it up time and time again. I just want to roll my sleeves up.
I'm gonna put my headphones on. She got him on FaceTime. So. Okay. I look up. What's up?
Jump out, boys.
Boys, I've been a goose. This shit way too big.
Hey,
we gotta,
I would love to go to West Virginia. They got some deep holes. Oh, this guy is having some pump. Aww. I know. That's that boy nice. Chip jail, that's crazy. Right. Oh, he's saying that for the club. There we go, that's him. College football looks sick. Like, there's a lot of hitting a lot. I've been. And you got your own last name on your jersey, too. Crazy. Bring it out. God damn. What's good, Foss?
How you doing?
I'm
alright, how are you?
Damn, he got robbed. Drops it off. Dude. I would do that to you. Stop playing. I will crack you. I will crack you like I did Keevion. Fumble. Pick that up. Pick that to the curb. Good shit. Damn!
Patterson out to the edge.
That was a hit.
Trying to come back down nine.
Don't.
Oh, what a hit. Kima Shimmer.
Damn, I felt that shit through my soul. I've been hit like that before, and let me tell you, that shit hurt. Mason, have you ever got hit by like that? Bro, that shit hurt. I can promise you, bro. You get hit like that in football, you are going to cry.
That never happened to me.
First down, Thompson. And he's got a receiver blocked.
Shut up. Blocked.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm on a YouTube channel. I'm good. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, you're small, baby. Better lift a little more, baby.
Trevor Lawrence.
That's a good rookie right there. He gonna beat you. He gonna go to the league. Good ball. Trevor Lawrence, man. Under. I call him for Heisman next year.
They say they know. But they don't know what they.
In trouble. Gets out of there. Fakes the pass. Takes off.
It's okay. I'm on my way. Never slowed down. I did it my way.
Way back.
Down, hit the highway, off for the town where my heart stay. Now I'm in the city, went off the season, they riding with me. Man,
I want to get a chin guard like that for this year, like a Jordan and Nike or Adidas. That shit would look sick. Woo! Get off of me, boy! You're a weak ass. Get off of me. Get off of me. Boom. Saquon, following Saquon's footsteps. And that's it, baby. He was in. He was most definitely in. Kansas State, they football team not that good. I'm gonna be real. Kansas State, they're more of a basketball team. College wise, they're more focused on basketball than football. Their football team is okay, but they're better known for basketball. I don't know. What you think about Kansas?
I mean, I don't know nothing about Kansas. I mean, I know some college players, and I know some college people, like famous people like Juju, Dockery. I think it's Juju, Dockery, like famous people. So I don't really know about college. Like that, so he knows everything, so whatever he's saying, it might be true, I don't know.
I don't know, but Kansas is all right. Let me keep it like that. Kansas is all right. That was three people.
They say they know.
Do that.
But they don't know what they know.
Here he goes, ready, still
get off of my boy from Kentucky. Oh, that's a moment to celebrate.
There goes Travion Williams. Gets the final block. 93 yards. See ya. Girl, she's loving
all of it. Robin? I'm not getting my nails done. It's all about that, guys. I'm sorry if you heard that.
With international, off the passion, oh, this is good to be alive. Looking out the window on the way home, so much went into that flight. People staring at me everywhere that I go. They try to judge.
How about that? Said that classic
man. Classic Superman. You gotta hit him with that. Classic Superman, Cam Newton, baby. Hey, hit him with that. Chuck Lawrence, man.
Is that the play that will seal the playoff bid for Fighting Irish?
Fighting Irish. I love their helmets. I really, and I love Oregon's uniforms for football. Them shit are hard. They got a neon black jersey. And them shit.
That's it? Oh, no, that's me.
Hand off to Fields, and he is bottled up. Dexter Lawrence was there.
so was Christian Wilkins, part of that Power Ranger defensive line for Clemson.
The two media of them. What the fuck is this? This ain't got nothing to do with college football. This is a bunch of weird niggas just about Power. That's a fat Power Ranger.
They call themselves the Power Rangers. Fourth and time.
That's a big ass dude. That's a big boy.
Screen pass to Slayton. Slayton breaks.
It's just me, myself, and I.
Got him.
Slayton runs past the entire.
Oh, how do you stand down? Damn. He got, the kicker got blocked. This is not right. This is not right. Give me a second, you guys. This is not right.
Who's coming on the Cowboy? Donnie Lewis Jr.
We're back. We're back. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
He barely missed that. The best trick in the book. One of the best tricks in the book. That's what I hate about these players. Y'all like to dick ride the Eagles. Y'all want to do the Philly special, don't y'all? Just because we, the Patriots, I'm a Patriots fan. If you hate me, hate me. I don't care. The way Brady threw it, he could have caught it. But I know the man don't got hands, but. Y'all copy. Stop copying the Patriots.
That's Minshew is hit. Gets out of there and pitches it ahead.
It's just me, myself, and I.
Minshew continues to make magic happen.
That was good blocking. He didn't get out. He didn't step out the pocket 1 second.
guy like me, I said this 2 years ago.
Those are the best two college teams in the league right now in college football.
Only God can do this. And that's a fact. And people may think I'm crazy or quack or whatever, but only God can orchestrate this. You can't, no Hollywood producer can write it.
I'm sorry.
I came in this world on my own.
Saw the light.
Running
the Deshaun Watson was a good quarterback. He still is. He played for the Texans right now. Really good. Really good quarterback. Real eye concentration. Alright, Murray.
Here comes the Oklahoma State defense. Chips and lock around. Got it away. Caught.
Good catch, bro.
Second and four keeper here by Hayden Moore at the middle. He goes Hayden Moore.
Auburn. Hey, Auburn,
he shows pressure. It was blocked. Yeah. Muggs got space. Breaks up. Up the middle. Take him out. That puck is gone. Touchdown.
Good bro. Good boy.
Perfectly imperfect, just like everybody else. Through the ups and downs, taught me how to be myself. Anyone can show you, they scared to go. You hard for me to tell you, so I'm gonna show you. Gonna be the man, gonna make you proud. Just like you did for me, gonna hold you.
He looks his way, he's going his way to the end zone for Johnson. Over the side. He just hit the catch, Johnson.
Josh Allen is a, I think he's a recruit for this year's NFL draft, so hopefully he do good. I mean, good defensive player. I mean, I don't know if you know nothing about the draft that's coming up, but
all I know is you heard about Odell getting traded?
Yeah, to the Browns. New York, what are you doing?
That's gonna be tough though, I don't know.
You New York fans, what are you guys thinking? What are y'all thinking? New York industry for the Giants. What are you thinking to get rid of your best player? Saquon, you better move. Saquon, you better leave. Josh Allen. Ooh, give me that.
Look
at this. Oh, bro.
That's it.
No Hollywood producer can write it, but I'm just telling you, if I can do it, if these Clemson Tigers
you can do it,
anybody can do it if you have a belief.
Damn.
If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Also, go follow his Instagram.
And I'm about to make a YouTube channel on my way to go to college to play college football and show y'all workouts that I do, routines that I do every fucking day. It should be a good time.
I will be doing more videos for him. Like I said, this is the second video that we did. I got two videos. You know who Scars? Scars? No, how you say his name? Scar is?
Yeah.
We about to react to him next. So, if y'all stay tuned for that video. We about to record it right now as you speak. We out. Peace.
All right, y'all.
Don't forget to follow my Instagram. What's your Instagram?
JHub06. Make sure you follow
it. It's going to pop up right here. It's going to pop up like right here. Like, watch his chest. So, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure like, comment, subscribe. To this nigga, bro. We out.
My mind, a nigga went front me. I had to go and get on my grind. That broke shit hunt me. I got them coming in all different kinds, flying out the country.